This is Laos, the Lao People's Democratic Republic in Asia. We can see a traditional pattern of small subsistence agriculture is a mixture. Sometimes there's a bit of pasture, sometimes there's a bit of animals, but this is classified as subsistence agriculture. If you switch between the imagery, you will see a more or less a similar picture. And if you look around, the pattern is the same. It's just that subsistence agriculture in the highlands in Laos, Vietnam, Cambodia look very similar, and they have larger patches, open areas. So this gets classified as subsistence agriculture. If you zoom in a bit more, maybe, or we zoom in a bit more, we can see whether we find any trails. Maybe with a clearer image of Bing, I can see one trail passing here. So that already means that we can mark roads, trails, and buildings, and that will be a submit.